All right, YouTube. Finally time. We are gonna fire up our new sawmill. I've been super busy with work and other hobbies and finishing touches, putting it together. But today is finally the time to get my sawmill up and running. So, that is what we are doing today. Gonna take that out. Got everything all set up and going. I got the motor commissioned yesterday and running. And still debating really where I'm gonna end up cutting everything, but I think just in the interest of ease, I'm gonna come over here and just set it up over here in the little side yard next to our existing barn until I get a new barn built, because this would be a good place to keep the sawmill out of the weather, move it in and out of the barn, and a place to stack the lumber. So we're gonna fire up the tractor. I've got my logs down where I've been cutting, so I'm gonna go grab a couple logs, bring them up here, and then pull the sawmill out, and we're gonna fire this thing up and do some cutting. Let's see how it goes. To back. Now it's time to set up my log stops. Get this thing, first log, mounted up here. Get to cutting. Got it all set up, ready to cut. 16 inch diameter and about 8.5 feet long. Plan is to cut these into 2x6s or 5/4x6 for fence rails, so we can redo our fencing. Get rid of the wire fencing and do a nice 4-rail fence along the road frontage. Thank you. 12 inches by just under 10 inches by 8.5 feet long. First beam I've ever cut. So I'm gonna cut these into 5/4 by 6. So I should be able to get 1, 2, 3, should be able to get 8 rows and then cut them in half. So I should be able to get 16 boards out of this. I'm gonna have fun making beams and timber framing a pavilion down the creek real soon, plus my barn, but decided to start with something easy, practice and see how the saw did and get used to it without, you know, big 16-foot log. So I'm pretty darn thrilled. Look at that, good and straight and true. Man, that's pretty darn exciting. So I'm gonna go stack these. I got a ton more logs to cut, but I think I may just put it up today. It's clouding up a little bit. I got some other work I gotta do. So I may just call this a successful first trial run with the sawmill. And a lot more to come. Well, we got the sawmill all put away back in the barn, all the wood stacked, everything ready to go. Gonna be calling today a very successful first day with the mill and looking forward to doing a lot more sawing. I got a bunch more logs down near the creek that I gotta bring up here. And I think for now, I'm gonna cut up near the barn here. It's a little bit more work bringing the lumber up to here and a little bit toting back and forth, but it's nice and level and I can stack the lumber dry out of the rain. So I think I'll be cutting up here for a little while till I build a new barn. So thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed it and stay tuned for more.